Tennessee's attorney general reached a multi-million dollar settlement with opioid maker Endo. The deal states up to $450 million must go to participating states and local governments and ban the promotion of the company's opioids. Tennessee, among other states, claim the company falsely promoted its product. Attorney General Herbert Slattery says those tactics were especially profitable for them and devastating for families.